Miss Montgomery, Mrs. Stewart Smith, Mrs. Ames, Mrs. Radcliffe, and Mr. Radcliffe.
How do you do?
Say, who's Anne's new boyfriend?
Well, if my ears don't deceive me, I believe his name is Smith.
Smith? Yeah. He can't be one of the brothers. He hasn't a beard on.
Well, he must have something, or Anne wouldn't have her clutches on him.
Give me the air. Throw me out of this joint, will you?
Why, should I? Haven't we been happy, darling?
I know, but you should throw me out. Because I begin to get goofy ideas. And they concern you, Anne.
None of your ideas could be goofy, Stuart, if they concern me.
Well, my name is Smith. That you seem to have been able to stand for the last month. I'm white, male, and over 21. I've never been in jail. That is, not often. And I prefer scotch to bourbon. I hate carrots. I hate peas. I like black coffee, and I hate garters. I make 75 bucks a week, and I got 847 bucks in the bank. And I don't know yet whether your eyes are blue or violet.
It's because you're too far away, Stu.